And in just 2 years, AI companionship won't just be normal. It'll be the preferred choice for millions of people. AI girlfriends and boyfriends are replacing real relationships. Loneliness is a real problem. Studies show that Gen Z is the loneliest generation ever recorded. Loneliness raises your risk of dementia by 50%. More people are choosing AI relationships over real ones. But here's what I wasn't prepared for. With the rise of social media and digital communication, face-to-face interactions have dwindled, leaving many feeling isolated. AI robots like Melody aim to fill that void by offering companionship in a way that no other technology has managed to do before. Melody is designed to be more than just a machine. She's built for companionship. The CES event is known for showcasing cutting-edge technology, but Melody stood out for her unique approach to solving a deeply human problem. Attendees were captivated by her lifelike appearance and the promise of a future where robots could become integral parts of our social lives. With advanced motor technology, she can maintain eye contact, remember past interactions, and engage in meaningful conversations. This isn't just about pre-programmed responses. Melody uses sophisticated algorithms to learn and adapt to her owner's preferences and behaviors. Imagine coming home after a long day and having someone or something genuinely interested in how your day went. That's the kind of experience Melody aims to provide. Real Bodix emphasizes that Melody's primary purpose is to foster connection rather than intimacy, aiming to enhance human experiences through interaction and fun. The company is keen to stress that Melody is not a replacement for human relationships, but a supplement to them. She can help alleviate feelings of loneliness and provide a sense of companionship, but the goal is to enhance, not replace, human interaction. But here's the kicker. While Melody offers a solution to loneliness, are we ready to accept machines as companions? This question has sparked a lot of debates. Some people are excited about the possibilities, while others are skeptical. Can a machine ever truly understand human emotions? Can it offer the same level of empathy and connection that another human can? These are questions that society will need to grapple with as technology continues to evolve. Can they truly replace human connection, or are they a temporary fix to a deeper societal issue? The rise of AI companions like Melody forces us to confront some uncomfortable truths about the state of human relationships in the modern world. Are we becoming so disconnected that we need machines to fill the gaps? Or can these AI companions actually help us reconnect with each other in new and meaningful ways? Only time will tell, but one thing is certain. The future of human interaction is set to be more complex and fascinating than ever before. Right, so let's start with the basics. We all want to feel understood, to have someone who listens and responds in a way that makes us feel seen. And here's the thing, robot companions, they're designed to do exactly that. They listen, they respond, they don't get tired of your stories, and they never ghost you. But here's the part that makes people uncomfortable. If a machine can meet our emotional needs, does that mean we're better off with them than with each other? Okay. Let's talk benefits. In today's world, technology is advancing at an unprecedented rate, and with it comes a host of new possibilities and challenges. One of the most intriguing developments is the rise of robot companions. These aren't just machines. They're designed to interact with us on a personal level, offering companionship, assistance, and even emotional support. But what does this mean for us as individuals and as a society? Let's dive into the good, the bad, and the downright weird aspects of this technological revolution. For people who are lonely, a robot companion is always there. Imagine coming home after a long day to a friendly face that greets you, asks about your day, and genuinely seems to care about your well-being. This can be a game changer for those who live alone or struggle with social anxiety. The robot doesn't judge, doesn't get tired, and is always ready to listen. It's like having a loyal friend who never leaves your side. No scheduling, no misunderstandings, just constant, reliable company. For the elderly, the benefits are even more pronounced. These robots can assist with daily tasks, ensuring that seniors can maintain their independence for longer. They can help with everything from reminding them to take their medication to assisting with mobility issues. It's like having a personal assistant who is always on call, ready to help at a moment's notice. These robots can remind them to take their meds, keep them engaged, and even provide emotional support. Loneliness and isolation are significant issues for many elderly individuals, and having a robot companion can make a world of difference. They can engage in conversations, play games, and even help with cognitive exercises to keep the mind sharp. It's like having a constant companion who is always there to brighten your day, and even provide emotional support. The emotional bond that can form between a human and a robot is fascinating. While it may seem strange to some, the comfort and companionship that these robots can offer are very real. They can provide a sense of security and stability, especially for those who may not have a strong support network. And in education, AI companions can help kids learn in a way that's totally personalized. Imagine a classroom where each student has a robot tutor tailored to their individual learning style and pace. These AI companions can provide instant feedback, adapt to the student's needs, and make learning more engaging and fun. It's like having a personal tutor who is always there to help, making education more accessible and effective for everyone. But here's where it gets complicated. While the benefits are clear, there are also potential downsides to consider. If we get too comfortable with these interactions, do we start preferring them over real people? Because real people, they come with their own set of challenges and complexities. Human relationships can be messy, unpredictable, and sometimes frustrating, but they are also deeply rewarding and essential for our emotional and psychological well-being. If we get too comfortable with these interactions, do we start preferring them over real people? Because real people, well, we're messy, complicated, and sometimes annoying. It's easy to see the appeal of a robot companion who is always agreeable, never argues, and is always there when you need them. But what happens when we start to rely on these interactions more than our human relationships? Do we risk losing the depth and richness that comes from connecting with other people? Well, we're messy, complicated, and sometimes annoying. Human relationships require effort, patience, and understanding. They can be challenging, but they also offer a level of connection and intimacy that a robot simply cannot replicate. The messiness of human interaction is part of what makes it so valuable. It's through these interactions that we grow, learn, and develop as individuals. A robot won't argue with you. It won't challenge your beliefs or push you to see things from a different perspective. While this can be comforting, it can also lead to a lack of personal growth. Human relationships, with all their complexities, help us to become more empathetic, understanding, and resilient. They teach us how to navigate the ups and downs of life and build meaningful connections. A robot won't challenge you. It won't push you to be better or hold you accountable. While it can provide support and assistance, it cannot replace the unique and irreplaceable value of human relationships. The challenges and conflicts that arise in human interactions are opportunities for growth and learning. They help us to develop our emotional intelligence and build stronger, more resilient connections. And a robot will never tell you the hard truth you need to hear. Sometimes, we need someone to challenge us, to push us out of our comfort zone, and to help us see things from a different perspective. A robot, no matter how advanced, cannot provide this level of insight and understanding. It can offer support and companionship, but it cannot replace the depth and richness of human relationships. So yeah, they make life easier. They can take care of mundane tasks, provide companionship, and offer support. But the question remains, do they make life better? While they can enhance our lives in many ways, they cannot replace the unique and irreplaceable value of human relationships. The challenge is to find a balance, to use technology to enhance our lives without losing the depth and richness of human connection. But do they make it better? As we continue to integrate technology into our lives, it's essential to consider the impact on our relationships and our well-being. Robots can offer many benefits, but they cannot replace the unique and irreplaceable value of human connection. The challenge is to find a balance, to use technology to enhance our lives without losing the depth and richness of human interaction. So, as we embrace the future, let's not forget the importance of the human touch. Now let's fast forward to 2047. The world has changed in ways we could have only imagined a few decades ago. Technology has advanced at an unprecedented pace, and one of the most significant changes is the integration of robots into our daily lives. Imagine this. Robots have become integral parts of our homes and workplaces. They are no longer just tools or gadgets. They are companions, assistants, and even colleagues. The presence of robots is as common as smartphones were in the early 21st century. In the home, they're handling up to 40% of household chores, cooking, cleaning, even doing laundry. These robots are equipped with advanced AI that allows them to learn and adapt to the preferences and routines of the household members. They can prepare meals based on dietary restrictions, clean the house with precision, and even fold laundry with care. Researchers from the University of Oxford predict that within the next decade, a significant portion of domestic tasks will be automated, setting the stage for even more advanced home integration by 2047. These advancements are not just about convenience, they're about enhancing the quality of life. Imagine coming home to a house that has already been cleaned, with dinner ready and waiting, and laundry neatly folded. This is the reality that researchers are working towards, setting the stage for even more advanced home integration by 2047. Smart home interfaces have become the norm, allowing seamless communication between humans and robots. Families can control their home environment with simple voice commands or even through thought, thanks to brain-computer interfaces. The home of the future is not just smart. It is intuitive and responsive to the needs of its inhabitants. In the workplace, robots are not just performing repetitive tasks. They're collaborating with humans, bringing efficiency and precision to new heights. These collaborative robots, or cobots, are designed to work alongside humans, enhancing productivity and safety. They can handle tasks that are too dangerous or monotonous for humans, allowing workers to focus on more complex and creative aspects of their jobs, bringing efficiency and precision to new heights. Industries like manufacturing, healthcare, and logistics have been transformed. In manufacturing, robotic arms can assemble products with incredible accuracy, reducing errors and increasing output. In healthcare, robots assist doctors in surgeries, providing steady hands and precise movements that are beyond human capability. And logistics have been transformed. Automated warehouses are now the backbone of the supply chain, with robots managing inventory, packing orders, and even delivering goods. This has not only increased efficiency, but also reduced the risk of injury for human workers. In hospitals, robots are used for everything from surgery to patient care, ensuring that medical professionals can focus on diagnosis and treatment. For instance, in healthcare, robots assist in surgeries, providing unparalleled precision and reducing the risk of complications. They can perform minimally invasive procedures with tiny incisions, leading to faster recovery times for patients. Nurse robots help with routine tasks, such as monitoring vital signs, administering medication, and even providing companionship to patients, provide care for the elderly, and manage administrative tasks. Elder care robots can assist with daily activities, such as bathing, dressing, and mobility, allowing elderly individuals to maintain their independence. They can also monitor health conditions and alert caregivers to any changes. Administrative robots handle tasks like managing medical records, scheduling appointments, and processing insurance claims, freeing up healthcare professionals to focus on patient care. In manufacturing, they've taken over dangerous and precise tasks, reducing workplace injuries and increasing productivity. Robots can work in hazardous environments, such as welding or handling toxic materials, without risking human lives. They can also perform repetitive tasks with consistent quality, ensuring that products meet high standards. But here's the twist. As robots become more integrated into our daily lives, the line between human and machine roles blurs. Robots are not just tools, they are becoming part of our social fabric. Families interact with robots as they would with any other member, and robots are even serving in public spaces like cafes and restaurants, providing personalized service and enhancing customer experience. The line between human and machine roles blurs. In the workplace, robots and humans collaborate on projects, combining their strengths to achieve better results. Robots can handle data analysis and repetitive tasks, while humans bring creativity and critical thinking to the table. This synergy is leading to innovations and efficiencies that were previously unimaginable. Are we ready for a world where robots are our colleagues, our helpers, and perhaps even our friends? This new era of human-robot interaction raises important questions about ethics, privacy, and the nature of work. As robots take on more roles, we must consider how to ensure that they are used responsibly and that their benefits are shared equitably. The future is here, and it is up to us to shape it. And perhaps even our friends? The potential for robots to enhance our lives is immense, but it also comes with challenges. We must navigate this new landscape thoughtfully, ensuring that technology serves humanity and not the other way around. As we move forward, the relationship between humans and robots will continue to evolve, and it is our responsibility to guide this evolution in a way that benefits all. Look, no one's saying we're all going to be dating robots by next year, but let's be honest, we're already choosing screens over real-life interactions. We text instead of call. We binge watch instead of going out. We rely on algorithms to tell us what we like, what to buy, and who to date. So, if AI companions can fill in those gaps, will we even need each other anymore? We're at a crossroads. Robot companions could be an amazing tool for combating loneliness. They could help the elderly, support mental health, and provide comfort to people who need it. But if we're not careful, we might start choosing convenient, predictable relationships with machines over the messy, beautiful, real connections we can have with each other. So, what do you think? Are AI companions the future of human connection? Or are we walking straight into an emotional trap we won't see coming? If this got you thinking, hit that like button and drop a comment. Would you ever have a robot companion? Why or why not? Because trust me, this conversation is just getting started. See you in the future.